likely are they to go quarterback with that second overall pick, Mel?
It will all depend on how Tua medical. If the Tua medical is a positive and everything looks good, it's going to be a tough decision because Tua's grade, if healthy, is higher than Dwayne Haskins was going into last year's draft. So you want the better player. Go back to Steve Walsh, Troy Aikman. Go back to Josh Rosen, Kyler Murray. It's happened before. You don't win in this league without a great quarterback. You a good quarterback, you maybe get there, and everything has to happen around that quarterback. But you want to try to get that great quarterback, and certainly Tua has a chance to be great if healthy. Now, Chase Young would have to be in play there as well. And trading down, if you want Tua, and the Redskins say, okay, we're happy moving forward with Haskins, that second pick has a lot of value. You can make that deal in March, early April. Somebody can jump in there like the Eagles did to get Wentz or Goff. They knew they were going to get. They moved into two. Somebody can move into two prior to the draft knowing Burrow is probably going one and Tua is probably going two, and that's their guy if the Redskins feel getting out is the right thing to do.